There are names of women who abandoned their daughters, who got themselves arrested for trying to be able to. Good?
I video cameras and flash photography is also prohibited. During intermission, concessions will be on sale in the main lobby, and raffle tickets for pies will be on sale as well. Proceeds from both will go to the Cliff Rocks Fund. There are 6 exits to the auditorium, 1 on each side and 4 at the rear. In the event of an emergency, aisle lighting will guide you to the exits. When you leave, please be sure to check the area around you for items that you may have left behind. Anything found after the show will be collected and distributed evenly among the ushers. Please do not leave spouses or small children. Thank you, and live from Centennial, it's Saturday night.
Thank you. dance of the week, the Scribbin Chicken. We'll be right back.
Our big break!
And also on the special, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break!
Oh, isn't she a lovely, slim little girl?
This is America.
join the circus? And I said, no. That's what you want. I've got dreams of my own. I dream that one day I would open up a chain of joke shops worldwide. And okay, so I've still only got one. But someday I can figure out how to keep the air from deflating on my sofa-sized whoopee cushion. I'm going to make a noise for around the world. You chase your dream, baby doll. I'm going to grab an orange soda and head back down to the Hardy Har Hut. Because I've got my own dream. And I whoop.
Oh, thanks, Daddy.
You're not helping, Wilbur. Get back up here. I've got hampers of laundry for you to fold, plus my diet clothes for you.
Oh, but Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. That's a skill you can take straight to the bank. You think I wanted to be stuck at home, washing and mending and ironing other people's clothes? No, I wanted to design my own. Thought I was going to be the biggest thing since Braziers. Better be careful what you wish for. Start old.
But all I was doing was watching Corny Collins over at Gracie's. Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? If the police ever locate your father, he will punish you good. Amber, your dancing was atrocious today. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me. Now let me out, that's it.
No! What are you
everybody, dear. Just too much.
No, you'll never be on the Corny Collins show.
Easy, Monica! It's like, oh, Blake Martin. So near and yet so gorgeous!
Yeah, those girls are all over me. I don't know how rock cuts I stay in.
Excuse me, little dog. Hope I didn't you do.
I can hear the bells.
Crazy? Are you okay?
see, Turnblad, once again, your monumental hair don't have blocked the view of the blackboard for everybody. And as principal of Patterson Park High, I condemn you to 3 days of detention.
Detention? Little pity for teen just trying to fit in.
Hey, maybe you want to try so far.
Five, six, seven, eight. Turnblad, you can kiss any hopes of college goodbye. I'm putting you in special ed with the rest of these characters.
Not the radio.
Hey!
So the party begins. Wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda.
See you next year.
And inaugurate the newest member of our council, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy up, little pony, and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Paris Sport Con. I watch a show, and I do absolutely nothing else. And someday, I hope to be the first woman president of the world, or a Rockette. You gotta think big to be big, Corny.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Oh, I'd make every day Negro Day!
What? I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we might have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she cannot be Miss Hairspray because she is the before in the metrical diet ad, and I'm the after. And afters always win.
Amber! What a comedian! So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Oh, no, he can't, because everyone knows that when he sings to me, because he's completely involved with me. See?
All right. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I? Would I? You people are ignoring the laws of nature.
And now, Link Larkin, our very own Bunny Elvis, will sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad his version of this week's Top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
Thank you.
Negroes and Chummy Girls by Hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Yes, but she is a corrupting influence.
Ms. Von Tussle, how do you plan on handling the situation?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins show.
And why not? They live all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, to keep up with your audiences, you've got to keep up with the times.
The show is fine the way it is.
I've got terrific ideas for updating this show. Bringing Tracy on was just the beginning.
And I have a terrific headache. Velma, is there anywhere I can lie down? Thanks. And can you please send someone to get me some Excedrin and a Coke? And a Coke? Thanks.
So you got ideas, do you?
And putting that note tablet Carmy on the show is one of them?
Damn right, Velma. It's time we put kids on the show who look like the kids who actually watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
I think it might be time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
You know me, Velma. You know, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Mama, I'm taking my new agent to the Hefty Hideaway and then out.
Well, now, Tracy, this isn't your agent. She's
Wherever I am, no one changed the channel.
You have a funny way of putting things. I like that.
Thanks. Okay, tell the nurses out sick. The live with TV back.
Band-aids, Q-tips, and panty stuffers.
How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace, I know something.
Excuse me?
I guess you two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, would you be a dear and hold Mommy's purse?
Hey, a party! Who wants chicken and waffles?
Well,
hesitant to give them away.
Well, but they're very good.
Don't get close to me.
She had some very wonderful helpers. And we will, we're going to, as soon as we get this going.
She's such a good seller.
So thank you for your generosity. It's overwhelming and greatly appreciated. Between the last two meetings, our wonderful audience has already donated over $700. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
01677.
Cheesecake,
lemon meringue,
coffee cream cupcake, snickerdoodles. Shall we make haste?
Hold it, sucker man. We're keeping this rotund rabble-rouser on ice.
No. I pay for everyone. Gotta group this now.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith withheld without bail. She is to be moved to solitary confinement and held there until further notice by special order of the governor's office. So, there.
The governor's office? Mrs. Von Tussle. Manipulating our judicial system just to let a contest is so un-American.
Don't make things worse for yourself. Move out peacefully.
I'm not going anywhere without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me locked up in here forever. And I've got a lot of thinking to do. Might as well do it in solitary confinement.
I'm counting three and I'm rearresting all of you for illegal trespass.
Okay, Edna, let's go. We can't do anything for Tracy here.
You touch one hair on my precious little girl's head, and I swear I will be back here to teach you a whole new meaning for split head. Yes, I understand that you have been by that hole. Yes, I'll be down here in the army office. The petty pants, too. But Mr. Pinky, we only want one. Oh, but Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl. And little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from?
Calm down, sweetheart.
I can't calm down. Christine Eric. She's reshaping the world. But what am I? I had dreams too, you know. I used to design all my own dresses, remember? Until I wandered outside and bought some McCall's patent. But someday, I dreamed I'd put out my own line of queen-sized dress patterns.
Oh, you were good, Edna.
Yeah, where's good guy? 20 years later, I'm still washing and mending and ironing other people's clothes.
Well, one day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time's coming, dawn. I'm tired. Like a half-filled book of green stamps, beyond protection. I suddenly feel so old!
Oh, nonsense, doll! Your sprays are slinky! Whatever kind of fucking you, it's like grabbing hold of a great big toy buzzer!
Styles keep a-changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, your time was to me. Headlines are shorter, beer costs a quarter, the time cannot take what comes free.
You need a fresh coat of black.
my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat. I couldn't sing. I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Mrs. Von Tussle I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I did. When I got down to the station, I heard Mrs. Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. You see, it's Amber the town scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. All this time I thought Amber and I were a team. Turns out she was just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuffle when Amber threw it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee would to lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that in one of the boys' room.
Three parents, my own room, staff 45, three sweaters, and a learner's permit, 5th of August, but you know what I've been missing,
Lady? Tracy.
sighted, contact the authorities immediately. If no phone service is available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord, have pity, to crazy. Who is that, my back door? But baby. Hey, is it me?
Yes, ma'am.
Ooh, see, we got a girlfriend.
Is it all right about her room? I had to get away from the nasty old mama.
Hush now. Don't explain. I got an inkling and a twinkling ever since I first seen you two dancing together.
And you don't mind?
I never mind, mother. It's a gift from above. But not everybody remembers that. So you two better prepare yourself for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from the never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
Hey, Miss Motorbout, we broke Tracy out of jail.
Yeah, we know. We only have three channels, but it was on all of them.
Well, the jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab on this side of town.
Well, we better get busy. Only 24 hours till Miss Hairspray, and it's gonna be on national TV. We may never get another guest here like this again, but this time I'll make it corny and the guards will help us out.
And maybe your dad can help us too. I mean, he sometimes has ideas.
Hey, I know a guy who
No, has... I have to go back to jail and turn myself in.
Say what?
I don't want to get you guys in any more danger, and my dad could lose the Hardy Harha, and Link, you could go to prison tonight for what you did.
It was just first base in the back of the cab, I swear.
Give me some water mouth.
I've already been on all three channels. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive.
And Penny, your mother's gonna kill you.
Oh my God, no, she won't. She'll kill him.
Listen, I only meant to kill one time for backing up the white girl, and I don't mind sending this round out.
I hear you. Plus, we already tried that, and it didn't work.
And this time, it won't be like mother-daughter thing. Mrs. Von Tussle said there's going to be armed guards at the Auditorium.
With art.
Somebody could get shot.
And for what? To get on some old face show? Not
gonna hold it! Nobody said it was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? Was it just so you could dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get divorced?
No, I almost lost him because of this.
Well, maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
No, I think it's stupid we can't all dance together.
So you tried once, and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you are not the first to try, and you won't be the first.
sponsor insists.
Good. We needed something there. Say, don't I know you?
Honest, Velma, I'm a total stranger. I've never seen you before. No.
You!
Damn.
What's that? Some kind of Trojan horse in inside your jailbird daughter?
Ha, not a chance.
Well, if she is in that can, she'll rot in that can. Guard, over here. If anybody so much as touches that thing, open fire.
Understood, ma'am.
You're one clever woman, Von Tussle. I'll give you that.
Oh, get out!
We're on in 5, 4, 3.
Talent portion of our competition, where our frontrunner gals will present a dance of their own creation. Presently appears that Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But due to these police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
At very large.
So it appears our competition might just be a foregone conclusion. Still, our rules say our contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter, Corny. Tracy Turnblad, this song is all about you. Down the hill, you can try to stop the season girl, but you
Teenage Hairspray 1962.
Oh,
congratulations.
No, it's wrong. It's all wrong.
No,
it's
hand over that halo, honey.
My cold dead hand.
That'll work.
Keep this stupid crown. I have my heart set on something a little more important.
Me being?
Of course, Link. But I also want a degree in musicology and a minor in ethnic studies.
Right before your eyes, television will never be the same.
Velma von Tussle! This is marvelous. The whole nation's watching. The governor called.
Guess what, Tracy? He granted you a pardon and a full ride scholarship to Essex Community College. Can't buy this publicity anywhere. Velma, you are a genius.
I am? Yes, I am.
Ultra Clutch is about to launch a new line of products, and I want this woman, Velma von Tussle, to head the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
The job comes with company cars, lots and lots of offices, and the best part, loads and loads of money. Velma von Tussle, you are the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color. And America would like you to sing our new theme song. Link, I can even get you a recording contract.
My big break!
My masterpiece!